Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video, I show you how to connect to your computer from internet using your phone device. First, go to dinew.com and log in using the methods you choose on the right. I use sign in with Google. Enter a name for your subdomain. For this, I will use NetVN, making my full domain netvn.freedns.org. Click DDNS at the top and then click Setup. Don't worry about setting your IP addresses yet. Dinew IP Update Client is a client software that detects any changes to your system's IP address and reports it to Dinew name servers so that your domain name points to the IP detected by the client. You may download and follow the instructions above to set up the client. Input your Dinew account. The Activity tab displays information regarding IP address update progressively. By default, it detects IP every 120 seconds. Next, enable remote connections on Windows. The remote desktop app is easy to use to connect to other devices. First, set a password for your user account if you don't have it. Open settings and then enable remote desktop. Next, allow the remote desktop app in Windows Firewall. You need to set a static IP for your computer. This is my static IP, it will be used in the next step. You must also forward the TCP port 3389 on the router to allow a remote connection over the internet to the computer in the local network. Access the router by browsing the router IP address through web browser. Give a name, for example RDP. Enter 3389 in both public port box and private port box. Enter your computer IP address in private IP box. You need to restart your computer to apply all the settings. To connect to your computer remotely, use these steps. Here's how to set up the remote desktop client on your phone device. Download the Microsoft Remote Desktop Client from Google Play or Apple's App Store. Open Remote Desktop Client. In the Connection Center, tap Plus, and then tap Add PC. Enter your domain name. You should now be able to access your computer using netvn.freedns.org from the internet via remote desktop client. You will need to enter your Windows username and password to allow the program to connect to the server. You can now access your computer from the internet using your phone device. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.